Oh, one of them fell out. Come on, truck. Really? That was extremely lucky. Twenty-eight liters left. Nah, didn't think I would be able to make it. And I have the fuel truck on this map. Yeah, I tried. I just couldn't get through it. I know I've been through there with trucks before. I don't know why it was so hard with that one. I thought I'd even been through there with that truck before. Thanks for the hydrate. And done. Now, can I get this up there? Yeah, definitely hope so. I think I might take the, is it the Atlantic up there as well? So take this one up there and the Atlantic. This one for the fuel in the back and the Atlantic to pull it over maybe. Worst comes worst, even if I can't get this to where that truck is, I can use the Atlantic and just to make a couple trips and fill it up. Really, what am I caught on? These lights are so bright on the snow. Not surprised. Does take a lot out of you. If I had more of the DLCs, I probably would have taken a break by now. But since this is the last map DLC I have, I thought I may as well just finish this one and then move on to other things for a bit. I have been playing this almost every week for a year now. So I do enjoy the game still, but it takes it out of you and gets so frustrating at times. I think I might have gone the wrong way here, but I'm stuck going this way because there's no trees or anything to winch to. I should have chucked it in low gear, put diff lock on, and I would have made it through there easy. Didn't even think about it. So first, how nice would that have been if it landed on its wheels? I don't think I'm going to count that second roll there. There's that one on its wheels. Thank you. I just saw I could probably go around the right side of those rocks. Yeah, it is a bit annoying. I'm annoyed that they've got such a low max level. Because I've done all these maps, collecting all the XP and everything, and it doesn't do a single thing. Out of the 6 maps I've completely finished, the XP from 3 of them, at least 3.5 of them, haven't done a single thing because I reached max level before finishing the base game. I know I'm not the only one that gets annoyed at that as well. Why would they make 30 max level? There we go. Now that that is done, let's hope we can make it the rest of the way. And it's also annoying that you can't winch to more than one thing. You only have one winch, although you've got so many winch points. And in real life, if you're going to winch to, if you're going to have a winch for, well, so many winch points, you're going to have a winch for each point. Nice. When I got back, my screen was telling me the ads were done, so. I'm not sure I've been this way. I might see if I can go up the right here, around the right side of this first tree. Yep, that worked. Awesome. I'm thinking, I know the path up here is very deep snow, so I'm thinking I might even need to bring the Atlantic up here to pull this one through. I am calling the right name, aren't I? It is the Atlantic. I might have made it far enough north that I didn't go need to go through all the deep snow. That'll be nice. Antarctic. I was close. This is the one I was talking about. Antarctic. They're all seas. And I am in this one. Yeah, as I was saying, Atlantic, it didn't quite feel right, but at the same time, it feels weird that any trucks are named after seas, so oceans or seas. I actually made it up here pretty easy. I do like this place though. That building looks awesome. I haven't read the information for this contract yet. This is the one, isn't it? Yep. It's amazing, but it looks like people live here. Still live here. We're trying to befriend the locals, so we decided to get them some supplies. And you, in turn, can help us deliver them. Well done. It may be a pro bono mission, but you earned your reward. 11,000. Nice. That's a decent reward. P12. There we go. Easy. I do have the twin steer, which I plan to just recover, but before I recover it, I saw, was it in this one? No, not that one. That place needs two metal beams. Yeah, it's hard to be okay when I can see everything. I'll do that one next. Can I get there with the twin steer though? No matter what I do, can't get away. I'm gonna give it a go. Yo, and destiny is a weird thing. Yeah, cause it's easier to believe. Yeah, that everything is out of your hands. It's part of a plan, so there ain't no need to worry. Don't let your vision be blurry. Yeah, love you to your journey. Yo, you can start. Oh, sorry. I had a mozzie right in front of me, tried to wipe it away and I hit my mic. Hope it wasn't too bad. I know this is not a very good truck to be doing this with, but I don't want to be taking a trailer back to that map. If I remember right, there's only one metal beam in this warehouse, so I'll need to take metal rolls to the rolled steel factory. And if there is only one, I'm not going to take it. Yep, only one.